Get that toy, Molly. Get that toy. You are a silly boy, Molly. Where's your toy? Where's your toy?
This gigantic guy is Mulligan. We're going to get a weight when we go in. The shelter said 130 pounds. I think that could well be true. I'd say 120 to 130. My guess is about 3 years old. Mulligan, he was at Indy Animal Control and he was part of an abuse slash neglect case and was finally released to rescue this week. I guess his former owner got deported. So, he's had a rough time in his life, but obviously he's a really nice boy. At the shelter, they said he seemed really interested in other dogs in a good way, and we'll learn some more about that when we get him into boarding. He hasn't been neutered, and that's happening this week, and he's just a big, sweet boy. Hi, buddy. Look at that blockhead. We didn't have a collar big enough for him, so we're trying to do this fast. Since we're by a busy street, he's on a kind of rigged up here. I want to do it one more time so you can see how big he is. You got him? Oh, play bowing. Okay, we won't do that anymore. We aren't going to tempt fate anymore. He is very strong, obviously. He's going to need somebody willing to work with him and teach him some manners. Look at that face. Oh my God, you're so cute. Hi, buddy.